You are looking at one of the most dangerous pass rushers of the 1970s. His name? Jack Youngblood, a 6'4", 240-pound apex quarterback predator, a first-round pick out of Florida University. He spent his whole career with the Rams, where he led the league in sacks multiple times, like in 1979, where he had 18. A 7-time Pro Bowler, 5-time All-Pro, and already has a gold jacket. Jack Youngblood. He was nice.